Horizon 4. Forget sometimes which one it is. So we're here. Currently, I'm just showing you my car collection. I played a little bit. Well, not off camera, I recorded it. But I did it for a Patreon video. You can sign up for my Patreon and get access to a video each week. That's my plug done. Yeah, these are the cars that we both won and brought. So I brought this Morgan three-wheeler because it just looks awesome. And then pretty much everything else you see here was won in one of those wheel spin things that Audi and the Lancia we obviously give it beforehand. Let's go in the Golf. Sod it. Yeah, it's a Golf. Oh my god. It's totally not just a regular car. Anyway, we're going to go do some more races, I think. Maybe see if we can get out of Autumn. Oh yeah, we're so cool, we're in a Golf. I am going to just, though. I love the way this game is so dramatic. I just want to touch the audio down slightly. Yeah, maybe just there. Just a notch. Just a notch. Okay, where are we going? Okay, so we've got a new stunt driver story. Okay, that's cool. We can do that. That's right by us. Might as well go and do that, I guess. Oh, this Golf's quite nice. It's quite appropriate to be driving a Golf in England because it's a very popular car here. So we're in Autumn currently and we've got to earn enough influences to get to the next season. It's a bit of a weird concept, but I'm okay with it. Inside the Golf. It's got a nice little interior. A bit bland, but it's alright. Okay. I always miss that turning, don't I? Okay. What do we have to do for the stunt driver? Solo or co-op? Are we going solo? Next chapter. Mode. That's cool.
Look,
the stunt driver.
Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are.
And I got a new sweater as well.
Right. We've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Okay. Fine. That's fine. We can go in the Golf.
Off to meet the stunt unit for South Ford. And don't make it wait too long, yeah.
Change. Don't like that. Radio, there we go. Don't want to get those copyright strikes. Okay. Yep, overall I'm really enjoying Forza. In my Patreon video, I did like a little tour of the island. I'll put that up eventually on my main channel. But it was quite cool. It was quite good fun seeing the different sites around. I didn't realise it's actually pretty much set in Scotland. I thought it was set in England, but it's got Edinburgh, the city, in it. So I was like, okay, well, that's pretty much Scotland. As in pretty much, as in that is Scotland. That's about as Scottish as you can get. Maybe Glasgow's a bit more Scottish than Edinburgh, but hey. I don't want to fight that angry Scottish person over that. Thank you very much. It's kind of raining and it's like the evening here. This looks pretty cool. As I said, this game, you know, I've said before, this game is stunning. Cars handle pretty nicely, you know, it's got that arcadiness to it, but it's also, you know, you can spin wildly out of control, especially when you're controlling the, you know, the bigger cars, or not the bigger, but the faster cars, I guess, the real kind of like hyper cars, as people call them. Imagine being rich enough to own like a supercar and then someone drives past you in a hypercar. Oh man, day ruined, right? What a hard life. This, for American people who don't know, this is called a roundabout. You go round it and then at different points you can go off the roundabout to go on different routes. I know you don't have them in America. I know this because I've played American Truck Sim and then they don't have roundabouts. You have what's called junctions, I believe. We don't have those in the UK. We just have roundabouts everywhere. I'm joking. We do. And also, I do know that there are roundabouts in America. Just not as many. I mean, it's difficult to have roundabouts, to be fair. And a lot of your cities are based upon, like, a grid. Because it doesn't really work out that well.
Final briefing and then you're up.
Okay, no problem. As usual. Ooh, hello.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Wow, this is awesome.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty drive.
I really wish it would stop putting my radio on. Oh wow, this is nice. Oh my god, slide. Okay.
That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do.
Okay. Don't hit anything. Oh boy, this is gonna take some doing, isn't it? Okay, we need to take this a little bit slower. What? Okay. That's odd. No idea why I just came up with that. No idea.
Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down.
Put my foot down. If I lose this because of that weird little pop-up that I just came about, I'm not gonna be too happy about that. Oh, losing control. It's 177 miles an hour. Ooh, it's like driving on ice a little bit with this thing. Once you get used to it, it's alright, you know, but oh boy. Oh my god, this is good fun though.
All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go.
I like this mic guy here. He's very enthusiastic, isn't he?
That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean. The car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was decent too. Oh my god, I'm so close to the center. 10,000 credits. I are disappointed. Oh dear. Okay, what have we got here? Let's do the wheel spin. Okay. Come on, free car. Oh my god, a horn. Oh my god, it's like getting a spray or something. Car mastery.
Yeah, I know about this. You get the perks for your car now. It's like great. Able to allocate a game server, return to free roam to accept. Okay, maybe I got network problems. Maybe I have got a network problem. Doesn't matter. Not playing against anybody else, so. What's this? Broadway windmill. I'm gonna do some races. I might go and do like the other things, you know, as we go. Race nearby we haven't done. We have done that race. You can see a little cup around it. That's a race there. Cross country. And that's a dirt one. I feel like if we got the dirt one we want to change our car. If we want to do that then we want to go to the festival. I've got 260,000, but I don't know what car I would want. That makes sense. I kind of want the NSX because I just really like that car. I also wouldn't mind an Aston Martin, but I think they're hugely expensive. Audi R8 is pretty nice too. BMW is pretty nice. They got like the electric BMW thing. Expensive. That one of them. Oh, nice. Have they got like a Dodge Viper? I always like the Dodge Viper. Oh, they have got a Dodge Viper, yes. Oh, look at that. Won't mind a Dodge. Kind of Dodge though. Oh, well, a Ferrari would be the one I want, really. Actually, that's not that expensive. That's pretty expensive. That's also really good. Oh my god, there's so many cars and you're just like, oh, I don't know what to buy. Definitely want to get one of these eventually, obviously. These are all free, but I don't really like them. So, I'm not that interested in them. And then, we start getting into the more. These are interesting. Hyundai, yeah, I'm really going to just buy a Hyundai. Could buy a Jag. Oh my god, look at that, that's cool. That is a classic. And then we've got James Bond cars, because what is literally cooler than James Bond cars? That's a pretty cool one. That is obviously a legendary car. And, yeah, interesting. I love a Lambi as well, or Lambo, I should say, actually. I like the Gallardo, yeah, I always like that car. Actually, I do like that car, it's only 180,000. That's actually a really nice colour that they've got there. Why don't we get that one? Sod it. Let's buy a Lamborghini. Maybe I'll get given one in a minute. Hey, who knows, I can always sell it, I guess. Maybe I'll get some of them microtransactions everyone's talking about. I'm joking, I'm not going to do that. Oh yeah, I do like a Lamborghini. I always like the Gallardo because it was like kind of slightly smaller on there. I'm not going to do anything to it right now. Maybe we will at some point. There we go, nice. This might also be a mistake because we only seem to have the like cross country roads. Ah, no, there we go. We got a sprint available. We'll see what it's like not souped up. Let's see how we find it. We've got a little bit of money so we could soup up a little bit, but I don't want to do too much because it might take it to a class above the one it is. What's a nice car. Like Lamborghinis kind of have to be like slightly yellowy, I think. arrows have to be red. It's the law. I mean, to be fair, they do look good in other colours too, but you know what I'm saying. Oh, this drives nice. Amble side. Kind of think like for each episode I'll definitely try out different cars. The reason why I had more credits, by the way, was I did some wheel spins and I won like 100,000 credits. There seems to be a lot of influencer signs around here, so let's maybe just get that one as we're here. It's probably going to help us out in the long run, I figure. Even though it's only 1,000. There's another one over here as well. Quite a lot in this little village. Any in this guy's back garden? Let's get the one around here first. It's got to be in there, right? If I'm going to go through anything, I'm going to go through the hedge. Because that does less damage. He says as he completely smashes up the patio furniture. Around here. Hello. Oh shit, I can't get through that wall. This game is ridiculous, isn't it? Oh, hello. I see you. Thanks. That's a few, extra influences or influences or whatever the hell it is called. I think they used to call it like fans, didn't they? But I don't know. Maybe that didn't work out for them. This car sticks to the road pretty darn well. He says it literally flies off as he smashes his car to pieces. So bear with me one sec. Just want to see if there's a setting I can do. Online event notifications off. Online. I don't know. Exciting, but hey, whatever, you know, it is what it is. This is nice around here. Somehow managed to smash up just the one side of my my car there. That's a nice view though, isn't it, of that lake? Hey, look at that. We oh, for God's sake.
You qualified for Horizon winter season.
Brilliant.
Conditions and competition will be fierce. Only seat covers and hot water bottles are optional.
Right, good, cool. Get out of my way, I'm doing this race. We're not going to winter just yet. Barely done autumn. Okay.
Hey, Count Driftula. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Okay, I don't want to do the blueprint. We just do the preset. Oh, we have to do it in the Audi, okay? Alright, fine. I love the dance. It's so dumb. When you go to beauty spots, your character is just there like dancing. It's ridiculous. It's so over the top and ridiculous. I love it. Okay. Don't get to use the Lambo. Just in the Star Wars mobile. Squeeze through the middle of these two. Thank you. Let's go. Skeletron 355, you're in my sights. Okay. Coming for you, Skeletron. Frog Rage. That Frog Rage is real though. Seem to be a little bit quicker than me down the straights. I'm gonna have to use all of my skill possible. Catch them on the corners. By skill I mean shut them out of the way. Okay, Frog Rage. Your ass is mine, Frog Rage. Gotcha. See you later, Frog Rage. Racing, that's some irony right there. Nothing clean about that. Ooh, fat air. Okay. Powered by the dark side. Absolutely. Audi's not a bad car, to be fair. It handles pretty well. Manages to take out random walls as well. That was a way tighter corner than I realised. Pretty sure we got away with it though. There we go. I have not lifted my finger off the accelerator in that whole section there, which is pretty awesome. Oh yeah, I bet we annihilated our competition in that one. Both nearly 3 seconds, look at that. That's right, that's why we get the dance. Why is the music playing? Why? I really, really hate this game sometimes. I'm so gonna get a copyright strike, aren't I? God's sake. Just trying to like talk over it so that it doesn't really... I don't care about bloody fist bump emoji. Let me get to them. This is annoying me as well because it's all like... God's sake. It doesn't let me skip any of this. Just have to do it. Out 25 grand, brilliant, great, thanks. Why play the music?
I should
there?
Mention,
I've clearly turned
we
the music
want to find
off.
Out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest.
Go away.
Welcome,
Rebecca.
Round 3.
Oh my god, there's way too much talking.
Here's
in this
how this
game.
Is gonna work. We're not
way too much.
The festival. We make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean,
if that's cool with everyone.
We're gonna go do this, the Behemoth showcase, and then I'm going to go back to my audio, radio volume. You can't turn off radio DJs off. Streamer mode, fine. Microwave off, radio. Microwave. Idiot. I'm gonna turn them down because I'm just really annoyed with them. And I just wanted to check on the video side of things. Ah, VSync, yes. Okay. For some reason, VSync was turned off. I was noticing some rippage. Okay, right. Oh, I know, yeah, we've already got the... Looks like we're going in the Audi. There's a sign up here, but it's going to be underneath there. So, sod it, we'll go get it. It's going to be underneath the bridge. I've seen one of these before. Off we go. I do for 1,000 influence. There we go. Skill points earned. Dun, dun, dun. Instant 2,000 car collection influence. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the constant pop-ups at the beginning of the game. Like, everything popping over, everything having a voiceover. It's like, please, can you just let me drive a little bit? I'd really appreciate that. That would be nice. And stop playing music everywhere. Really annoying. More games should do that mode. That's in Life is Strange, where it's like, you know, I think it's called streamer mode, where it's like it turns off all the copyright music in the game and only plays music that isn't copyrighted. And it's like, yes, we need this in games more, please. Rather than having a heart attack every single time a piece of music plays. Because you think you're going to end up, you know, with a strike on your video. Which, from a monetary point of view, doesn't worry me too much, but what it does kind of worry me with is, you know, if that it might not get as much traffic as it normally would do. Oh god, this looks very windy around here. Don't hit the handbrake. It's this. It's like some proper English country roads around here. So I think autumn, I prefer to summer at the minute. It just looks super cool. Starting to get the kind of like plants, you know, the brown plants and leaves falling off and all that kind of stuff, and the dampness of everything is really cool in my opinion. Suckers. That's a nice view. That is a real nice view. The Behemoth showcase. I'm quite excited about this. Wish there was an option just do everything solo. Okay, what the hell is that thing? Looks pretty cool. It's got no headlights though, which is a bit worrying. Okay, that's a hovercraft. Please tell me we get to drive the hovercraft, not just the car. We just get to drive the car, don't we?
Hey, Count Driftula. I know it feels like you're just getting started.
Hey, Count Driftula.
But this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Okay. Let's hear those fans scream my name. We don't seem to be going that far. cars. What the hell is that thing doing, by the way? Okay, interesting. We're supposed to be able to get past it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That seemed like way too much effort. What was actually going on there? But hey, it was spectacular. Some sort of like health and safety hazard here. You gotta love Forza Horizon, man. They know how to do the spectacular, don't they? God, we didn't land well there, did we? Yeah, I feel like he's got an advantage of water over me, without a doubt. It reminds me of the one from Forza Horizon 3 when you race against the train. That was pretty sweet. Nice tree. God, watch out for the deer. Oh my god. Watch out for the deer. Oh Christ. This is crazy.
Doubted you for a second.
Thanks. Only 5,000 quid into that. That seems very bad. Yeah, I guess got a few influence out of it. Oh, so close. Quite like that Toyota. It's pretty cool. Oh, we got a beauty spot as well. Might as well go. Look at it while we're here. Mortimer Gardens, is that called? Now I'm just dancing. Oh dear,
and if you
this
do,
game.
Maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
This game is something else. Literally, she was just standing there dancing. I think I might make an ASMR video, just 3 hours of her dancing like that at Monument with the sounds and everything like that of the game. I think that would be an awesome video. We also kind of want to smash up wherever the hell this sign is that's going to be around here. Oh god, I know where that sign is now. I bet that sign is on top of one of those things, isn't it? Because there's a ramp there. Where is it? Oh yeah, look. Oh my god, do you think we can do that? I think we can do that. I think we can do it in this car. Now my way. Benches. See what I did there? It's supposed to sound like benches, but it was... Don't worry. Don't worry. I realise my jokes are a bit too highbrow for some people around here. Okay, let's see what we got. Badooma. That's right. That's right, 5,000. 5,000 free influence. Okay, where are we going? Oh, what have we got? Two wheel spins. My goodness. It's a shame she's not dancing while we're doing the wheel spin. That would be pretty cool. Oh, great, we got some shoes.
Yeah, you'll look sharp in those.
Oh, yeah.
You can head home today
really good
if you
in
like.
Those shoes.
Or just do it here at the festival site.
Oh my god, we got a van. A GMC Vandura. It's pretty cool. I'm glad we got a car. So we did that. We did that. Let's go do that. might have to change. Oh, did we get another wheel spin? I think we just actually wheel spun it. I think we just wheel spun it. It's an interesting bridge. It's quite nice around here, isn't it? Just took a little shortcut there on the old dirt road. I'd say it's delightful around here, especially at night time. Understandable. We drove off a giant ramp into a wooden board on top of an ancient monument. It's what the Romans would have wanted. I'm pretty sure of that. It's what they had in mind when they built that monument. This is very like back roadsy, isn't it? Oh god. It's alright. Just taking a shortcut. No need to worry. Whoops. What's the inside of this car like? I mean, apart from the massive cracked windscreen, it's alright, isn't it? Lost my number plate. Less than a mile away, so we should be there pretty shortly. Okay. It's fine, no biggie. Okay, we're not looking at houses now, thanks. This one, let's get in the Lancia. Let's do some off-road. Some off-roading. Yeah, do the dance. Do the dance. Do the dance. Yeah. I think the difficulty is just about right. We've got this smashing paint job on as well. Federal Crayon and Mr. Cartola and Piano Fox. Just about. God. God, not like that at all. Okay, missed the checkpoint because I'm an idiot. There we go. Oh, Mr. Peugeot 205 Turbo. Wants a race, does he? Ace of Raptor. That's right. Eat my slide. Okay. Seem to be catching these guys up at the front here. It's a problem. Perhaps getting them a little bit here. Okay. We are halfway through them and kind of struggling in fifth, so this is going to require some skill. Which is probably why I'm still going to finish in fifth. Okay. Oh god, why are you doing that, Phil? You know you need to... Okay, alright, rewind. Jesus Christ. Okay, come on. I feel like there's always a section on a race where you're just way faster than the computer. For whatever reason, I don't know why. Because I was miles behind those guys, not catching them all of a sudden. I just absolutely flew past them. Spin event emote unlocked. Wow. Whew, we got a rare spin emote. Everyone, I'm so happy.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next Dirt Racing Champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Thanks a lot, Alex. Really appreciate your kind words. Is there anything I kind of it's a bit far away. Yeah. Okay. Ah, sod it. Let's go do this danger sign. Last thing we can do.
No.
We got a barn. What? We got a barn.
Statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?
We got a barn. We're doing the barn. I love barn finds. Every car's. What's not to like? Player house unlocked. Not sure if I like these player houses. It's a weird thing. But hey. Maybe you earn a lot of money in the game and you can't buy all the cars, so you want to spend them on houses, which you can't really do anything with, but hey, whatever, I guess. You can buy a castle as well. Oh my god, is that the Harry Potter train? It does look a bit like it. That is cool. Oh shit, corner. Surely it should be quite easy to find a barn around here. Because it's not exactly... I guess there is a few more trees and things than you would think. So it's not one of these barns, I guess. These kind of barns. Or the actual houses. So this is pretty much dead on. There's a little influencer board there. Oh shit. Anybody see a barn anywhere? Oh, there's a little... Is that a barn? Definitely get some skill points. car's gonna look like lots of different things. Remember what I said to you before about the fact that the rivers are never more than 3 centimeters deep? That's a thing, apparently. There's a barn over there. Nope, that's out the range. Let's check up on this hill. Also, it's an excuse to jump off this hill. Bales of hay. Definitely not a barn. Okay. Must be back where I thought it was at the beginning. Let's just check a little bit around here first. Can't be up here because I literally can't see any barns. So would have made that. That's not a barn. I think it might be around here. Excuse me, has anybody got a barn with a car in it? That's a garage. That's a football goal. My car's got football as well. Of course you can kick the football, can we score a goal? Okay, I've got to just try this quickly. I know it's not exactly Rocket League, is it? But if I line this up right, I might be able to get this in from here. Oh. No. This is harder than it looks, guys, because this bloody car is... Oh, God. Okay. Oh, fuck it. Let's find a solid barn. I saw a barn over here, but I think it's too far away, isn't it? Yeah, it's gonna be too far. Maybe it's this one over here. Barn. Nope. Where the hell is this barn? We've still got this big section up here, to be fair, it could be over here somewhere. Doesn't really look like it is going to be though, does it? We could be. something at the top of this hill, that's for sure. Looks like a radio tower. It's a radio tower. Barn. Was here all along. It was here all along.
Found it! What did I tell you? Be right there.
Oh my god, it's an Escort RS Turbo. Awesome.
Oh, check it out. Escort RS Turbo. Nice.
Some we'll check that out next time.
This thing to death, probably before I was even born.
That
Let's
is
get it
cool.
Back to the garage.
That is sweet. Okay.
Don't worry.
Mucked up
if there's
my
any
car.
Hoon left in it, we'll find it.
Okay. I'm going to leave it there for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. That was fun. Next time we'll do a few more races and get into winter as well. But till then, thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.